In today's video, let us solve a question on arithmetic mean. The missing number is A, minus 19, B, minus 5, C, 9, or D, minus 9. Solution. Here, the number in each box is the arithmetic mean or average of the corresponding numbers in the adjacent boxes below it. That is, in the first row, 5 is the average of 8 and 2. In the second row, 8 is the average of 7 and 9. In the second row, 2 is the average of 9 and minus 5. Let x be the missing number. Then, minus 5 is the average of 9 and x. That is, minus 5 equals 9 plus x divided by 2. On cross multiplying, we get 9 plus x equals minus 10, which implies x equals minus 19. Hence, option A is the right answer.
Hope you all like this video. For more videos and update on the upcoming free classes, you can be part of our WhatsApp group and Telegram group. To be part of the WhatsApp group, you can just text to this number, and to be part of the Telegram group and Telegram channel, you can just search Christy's classes in Telegram. In the Telegram group, daily live free quizzes happen at 9 p.m. on general aptitude. You can be part of that quiz also. And if you want live free classes for general aptitude, you can download Unacademy mobile application and search this profile, Christy Varghese, and you can see 300 plus pre-recorded videos and upcoming daily live classes happen at 11 a.m. Monday to Friday, 11 a.m. free classes happen in this profile. So you're welcome to attend this free classes also, and more YouTube video details are given here. And these are the details of the full courses or the paid courses in Unacademy platform, which you can get by taking Unacademy Plus subscription with the referral code CC10. Hope to see you in the upcoming video. Thank you.